The first residential air conditioning system was installed in 1914. It was 7 feet tall, 6 feet wide, and 20 feet long. The first residential air conditioning system was installed in 1914. It was 7 feet tall, 6 feet wide, and 20 feet long.